We are certainly feeling the heat here in Texas, but so is the rest of the world. Monday is now being called the hottest day ever recorded in global history. Data from the U.S. National Centers for Environmental Prediction shows the average global temperature reached 62.62 degrees Fahrenheit. That's surpassing the record of 62.46 set in August of 2016.